extremely happy to have come to this wonderful campus and be able to grace this occasion. In fact, in the evening I came, I could see your programs here, wonderfully organized. And I thank the management, the head of the institution, Dr.K Chandrasekharan, for having invited me to come here and participate in this seminar. Now see, I am basically a marketing man. Probably I look at everything from the marketing. Now when I say marketing, marketing is basically a competition. Marketing is basically the bar. In fact, it was a very healthy competition earlier, which has now come to what is called a control competition. Ethical as well as unethical practices are being followed in marketing. You could see a number of promotional efforts undertaken by companies. There are ethical as well as unethical aspects. I was just wondering how I could learn or unlearn marketing from the great Hollywood. So I had gone through various narrations. I saw a lot of points which were presented, which has a lot of similarity. Are the marketing warfare or competition? Let's see. Next. One of the points which Lord Krishna said to us, know the reality of the world in which you live. That's the first point. You should know where you are living, what context you are living. For example, what was true, what was accepted as a basic principle in 80s are no more a reality now. Things have changed. You see the consumption class in our country, 80s consumption class and the 2010 consumption class. There is a lot of change. Look at what are they ready to consume, what are they ready to take, what are they ready to assimilate. There's a perceptible change. That's why any marketing man should very clearly look at where they are. First point, GDP has grown 10%. What was the GDP earlier? One of the fastest growing countries in the world. If a manufacturer plants something, that manufacturer has place for a local market, regional market, national market. He can definitely think of international market. The growth in GDP, along with the changes in structure of the economy. Look at what is in 2014. We have 57% in services and about 22% only in industry. It was industry which was doing well. Number one is agriculture. Agriculture has lost to manufacturing, and in turn, manufacturing has lost to services. So, see the rapid growth of service sector. There is a very clear change. If you are sitting here, it is an offshoot of the growth in service sector. The number of people who are here as consuming class is based out of the specific plan of service sector. See the literacy levels. You can communicate to customers earlier only through television. Only through television. And radio was a major medium which was being used. From there people moved to television. And now, from television, we have moved to what is called internet marketing. online market. The literacy levels have gone so high that people are now ready to accept message from multiple media. Global population, if you look at India, is poised for a great growth as compared with the rest of China. In fact, go to the next one. You will see the population growth next month. Poverty. 1980s, that's what I was trying to say, the reality. 80s, people are under utter poverty. There was difficulty even to have funds for me. There you cannot project a 42-inch LED TV, nobody is going to buy. Or an FMC TV which is very big, nobody is going to buy. But when you are now talking about people under the poverty, there is a serious problem in checking and identifying which is the number of people. In fact, there is a book written by Prahlad, C.K. Prahlad. He has written a book called Fortune at the Bottom of the Pyramid. And he says, profits can be accrued from the tier 4 markets. What is this tier 4 market? The tier 4 market is those people who are earning $1.25 a day. Even that, there is a very clear possibility. That is what you have seen recently in Tamil Nadu, where the government of Tamil Nadu came out with what is called Amma Canteen, Amma Cement, and Amma products, medicals and things like that, which is meant for the people who are having less than $1.25 a day. But I was surprised because in Chennai when I saw all the IT professionals in front trying to have the food, which is available at 5 rupees and 10 rupees. So there is a market. There is definitely a market. A reality one has to understand, there is definitely a market before. And look at, we are population superpower. I don't have to show you the graphs related to population. Because we will always be on the top. Now, see, this is what, 2013, India is going to overtake China in terms of population. I am talking about this figure, probably this figure by world population, which came in the year 2013. That's the time China understood there is a danger, that China will be upstaged by India. So what China did? China eased the one single child norm. Last year, 2014, and they revised the single child norm, they converted into double child. Why? By 2030, they don't want India overtaking them in population. Clear. And China in turn is exporting the products across the world, including India. India is a major partner. And India requires products which are needed in the market itself. Then they have to go for exporting. There are many products which have come out during the last 10 years which you have never heard of. During 1990s, there was mobile phones were not available. The end of 1990 only mobile phones came. That time it was a statistic. Now it is an essential product which everyone wants to buy. Now the status symbol is somebody who doesn't have a mobile phone. That is what is status symbol. Now that is where if this population trend goes, there is going to be, see, this is again the point you have to see. People born between 80s to 2000 is only 440 million. But since 2000, you have 390 million population which is here. And these 390 million population are the people who have not seen poverty. They have not seen problems with respect to the food scarcity. They are given all possible measures. So the marketing activity you are going to undertake should focus on that platform. And that is where your competition comes into play. Look at the demographic advantages. If you look at the, now everybody talks about across the world, people talk about BRICS. And let's talk South Africa, but you look at the predominant statistics, which see India has the highest percentage of people below 50 years. In fact, our Prime Minister He says clearly, we have 65% of the population below 35 years of age. That is the asset which India has, and leverage asset is there. But remember, the same thing is important with respect to creating employment. Below 35, they require employment. Where would you find employment? In fact, this is where the whole scenario is going to change. In fact, if you go by the US military intelligence, there was a cover page news on India Today, which said very clearly, by 2030, Indians will be available across the world. You cannot name a country where Indians are not there. And Indians will become the presidents and the CEOs of company in nearly 50 to 60% of the places. That is what we are doing. Yes. And similarly, now GDP, let's get it. Next. This again, we are not talking about it. Next. This is very important. There are many terms of protections. Look at China is going to become the biggest economy, followed by United States of America. Then, India. One it now gives you importance is that if a person is ready to become an entrepreneur, if a person is ready to start an enterprise, there is no need. Definitely there is no need. That is what you should understand. And once it is becoming a strong economy, you will be in a better frame of mind in terms of, in earlier times, becoming an entrepreneur was a big problem. But now, governments are after entrepreneurs. Every government is going behind an entrepreneur. In fact, if you look at the latest reports, Telangana and Andhra have ranked number one in ease of doing business in India. And that ease of doing business, they are actually bringing in what is called entrepreneurship climate in that particular place. And that is what the Chief Minister of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh have done. And in turn, they are fostering. In fact, they are going ahead to all engineering colleges. They are informing all engineering colleges in Andhra and Telangana to have minimum one business incubator in that college. And in turn, generate at least 5 entrepreneurs in that college. Now, who in turn can start business and can generate more employment for people in that college? Now, let me take you to an ordinary customer. See, look at what are the number of percentage of hatchbacks, SUVs and sedans were there in our country. 50% you look at hatchbacks, 26% SUV and 24% sedans. Look, now we have more of SUVs than sedans. The market has changed. The reality has changed. The most preferred sectors for employment in 2016. See, you will not find any product which is coming under agriculture. You have e-commerce, banks, IT service, FMCG, consultancy, automobile and auto ancillary in India. And definitely, these are the places, these are the markets which can actually give you more opening. Now, the Bansal people have come together and started Flipkart. Now, it is one of the most sought after one in India, the online business. Considering that only the rest of the people started, Snapdeal and others again came in. And now more and more people are into online portals. These online portals are in turn creating avenues and they are bypassing the traditional marketing warfare. And they are giving a totally different platform. And this is international internet usage. Look at India, where is it? India has 12.5%. But look at the online population, the number is phenomenal. That is what I said, we have a great opportunity beforehand to start online business. Traditional business is going out of the, you can go for online business. And you have people, for example, there is a K-Lines, they have one company called Baby Marine Group of Companies. The Baby Marine Group of Companies were actually exporting fishes from our country, from Kochi. But their company is now named as Uniroyal. And this Uniroyal has never been able to generate profits ever since they started. They are still under the red. But understanding that their old lady, they came together, they found that what is the reality? Let us look at the reality. How can we move into the market and how can we do it better? And that is why they started a new online portal called Daily Fish. and that is now going extremely well. And I'm sure the same unit IIT Marine will now break even first year, second year will generate new profits. Yes. Look at the yes. That is, we have moved out of time. We are, you know, it is almost become a concept of automatic. What was the functional use of a watch? Just to see time. Now, for you to see time, you have mobile phone. And you have, you don't have to actually use watch. We are using watch, and the watch concept is changing. We are now trying to use it more as a, you call a Fitbit, which is coming now, which can assess your pulse, you can assess your heartbeat, you can assess your movement, you can assess your total activity, total fitness level activity. You can look at your sedentary life activity, everything you can check. What is happening now? The concept of watch is undergoing a change. So understand where we were, understand what are we now. Yeah, I see. So that's why what C.K. Prabhu said, the future lies in those companies who see poor as their customers. That is why he came out with the book on fortune and fortune. Now that is where what Krishna says is that know the reality about you, who you are and what you are really. So you have to do a self-introspection. What he says, Swayam Chintan Karo, Swayam Vichar Karo, where are you, what are you, and who are you? First you check yourself. Look at, I am taking you to a digital market in India. Look at the market, you have only 33% parts and about 67% powder. Naturally, powders play a very vital role. Look at the split of regions, you will see south leading, then only the rest of the east is the lowest. And segmentation happens in the next one. This is the market, if you look at, all of you know about brands, which are in detergent brands. We all know immediately our mind when the brand comes is up. We talk about area. Have you heard of a brand called Gadi? Gadi detergent powder? That is the leader. That is, they were able to realize where they are. You know, what they did very carefully is that they concentrated on the UP market. UP market is the one which is the, you know, which has the highest population in our country. They focused on that particular market. And from there they started, you know, entrenching into other territories like Madhya Pradesh, you know, Uttarakhand and Bihar and other markets. Now you have a slice of the population in that market. And they were able to easily catch up. And that is why Gadi is number one. Next. Now look at the toothpaste industry. Now, per capita toothpaste consumption, if you look at it, compared to other countries, India is only 127 grams per capita. Now, you have to go back and ask how many people would have brushed their teeth today morning. you will have a very good, but see, you do that, but there are different forms of it. In India, different forms of it. It is not that the conventional US plan of only the toothbrush, there is no need. We have our own mechanisms, good mechanisms to use. So look at 15%, less than 15% Indian toothpaste users brush twice a day. They now understand the market, which is huge in front of them. Oral health market, if you look at the percentage, you will find that 14% goes to the toothpaste, rest only goes to the toothbrush, you know, powder and others. Sub-segment, you see white segment. White is a major, like calcium based segment. That is the one which people use more. And look at the market share, you can definitely undoubtedly Colgate is leading. But what did the other people think? Understood. Go back. Yeah. Colgate actually understood there was a problem because at one point of time, you should know what you are. Colgate is famous for the calcium test. They were never good for gel toothpaste. So you should know first who you are. You are good at calcium, not at other things. But what Colgate did, they fought with the Unilever, more than drop. And they were spikes in calcium. By the time they came back to calcium, already the market power accordingly will use to operate. Look at the general case, how many HOL is meeting. I take into this example of yours. Please, if you have a chance of reading this book, please go through. Havel's, you know, the entire roads and what are they now, they are going to be mentioned. How they have gone through. See, they started as a drawing feature in the monthly survey for $90. Mr. Gupta, he was born in pre-independent India and he had to go through difficulties in licensing period because that's a time it was very difficult to set up businesses. From a small trader of electrical goods, he was a dealer for others. Now he has brought his average drawn, and if you look at the now for not a factory for work, what $10,450 in 71. Now at the time he died, you know, you can see his value in 2020. It is the process of understanding who you are. Havel's understood very clearly, Gupta understood where they are and they moved, and they didn't want to have a brand name which is Indian brand name. They have kept an international brand name. They knew that by having international brand name, electrical goods can survive, and they succeeded. Another one is great clearly was success to adjust the organization. Very clearly was success. Look at Dettol as a possible example. How they have been able to do this now. Look at the aircrafts available now, the various airlines available now. Success Air, Carnival, Turbo Aircraft, Air One. You not have even heard of these brand names. They have all come in because it is projected by 2030, the more connectivity in India will be by small airports. Like what you have in Sri Lanka, you know, the air taxi operation. Same is going to happen in India. There is huge opportunity before you. That's why they have started coming. Look at this aircraft. You will be surprised. This aircraft is operating between Trivandrum, Kochi and Calicut. Trivandrum, Kochi and Calicut. Next. Another thing is true knowledge eliminates and liberates by ignorance pays your wisdom and holds you on bondage. Now when he was reluctant to fight, that is what is important. Look at the market share of aircrafts. Indigo has very clearly created a name for itself. They were the one who came in with the no-frill surplus. But only one thing is, what is the purpose for which you are flying? You are coming to a location, you want to be taken to another location on time. I will do that. I will do that. That is what the problem here India. That is what the problem Jet was trying to have. And so Indigo and so that is what you can see the number of things they have come out with that shows clearly where they are. Okay. Now, okay, I'll go to the next one. Now, this is what you need to do. By 2015, or I would say by 2015, India is expected to top the world in car volumes. I don't know, I'm concerned with the space for cable cars. Now we are knocking out 611 million vehicles by 2015. That is why the government is now trying to upgrade the infrastructure. Now when I was traveling, I would see small roads. How am I going to travel to these spaces? Now infrastructure is not created, it's going to be trouble. Understanding that Bajaj came with this vehicle, which is going to be licensed, which is going to be available, Bajaj RE60. And that is going to change the way, like what we thought in the case of Tata Nano. But Tata Nano failed what was supposed to be achieving subjective. I hope the Bajaj RE60. My presentation with a single example, which I used to actually say in the marketing classes. example, you know Times of India, the little Pullman, they are basically from Bombay. One fine morning they took a decision that they, because they based on the facility, they call that Delhi market disputes. Why not we enter the Delhi market? So Times of India went to the Delhi market. At that time, the number one in Delhi market was now the Hindustan Times. And Hindustan Times was selling newspaper at 3 rupees 20 paise. Times of India went to Delhi. Straight first day, they offered this newspaper for 2 rupees. Now, Hindustan Times was in trouble. What can they do? Next week, Monday, Hindustan Times reduced the price to 2 rupees. Times of India, next day, they reduced the price to 1 rupee 50 paise. Hindustan Times had no option, reduced it to 1 rupee 50 paise. Then from there, they were thinking what to do. Next week, Times of India reduced their price to 1 rupee. See, this is what I am talking about. 1 rupee. Hindustan Times reduced 2 rupees. Then the competition also came. No, you stop there. You cannot actually change the price like that. Then Times of India came with Daily Times, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Additional 32 paise supplement free. Hindustan Times, what they did? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, all days. Daily Metro. It was gala for the consumer, because earlier the consumer was getting only one newspaper. Afterwards, what happened? They were getting 2-3 newspapers in their home because the price of the money. Now, you cannot go below that. Then, what did the Sun Times do? They worked with the SL World, C Group. They brought what is called DNA newspaper. DNA is Daily News Analysis. Daily News Analysis, they ensured, was marketed only in Maharashtra and Bombay, and they have cut the market of the Times of India. That is where the warfare starts, and literally they go on fighting with each other. Luckily in Kerala you don't have that problem, because both Manorama and Madhuri know how to survive the market. So they have not reduced the prices, they have kept it intact. I am telling you, we have not to learn and relate with the learned teachings, with the mythology, whether it is Ramayana, Mahabharata, or the holy Bhagavad Gita, which gives us enough interesting lessons, which actually takes us to a level where we understand we need to do much more in this particular market than what we are doing now. And I wish you all thanks for providing me an opportunity to present here and make a presentation on this. Thank you.